Okay, maybe grabbing two of them would have might have been a bad idea. It's okay. Okay, I should be able to do. Go. Awesome. Can I skip this, please? No. Don't have. Okay. Honestly, I play a lot of different type of games. Last week we played Tales of the Borderlands, Game of Thrones. The week before that, it was like a straight up like Zelda. Weeks before that, it was a month long horror fest. I will be playing Resi 3, but not after this. Basically, what's going to happen this week is so tomorrow would be Xenoblade Chronicles X, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday is Resi 2, depending if we can't beat it tonight, because we still got to go through Clariside. Revelations 2, and then we'll be jumping into Psychonauts Blind, Final Fantasy 7, and then Resi 3, and then next month, when Zero comes out, Resi Zero, we'll be playing that day one. Alright, Glitz Itzy. Glitz Itty. Thank you for hitting that follow button. You have a great night. Thank you for putting up with my shitty pronunciation. Congrats on the flawless, guys. But I do plan on playing Resi 3 eventually, probably within the next, like, 2 weeks. I still gotta play 6 with a friend. We gotta beat 6. This is also an interactive stream, so the more you watch, the more points you get. The more points you get, you can spend them on commands like what Becca just showed off. It's fun little shitsy doodles. Okay. 28 Snakes, thank you for that follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, make sure you go 28 Snakes in the chat below. Welcome to the Wade Raid! Okay, so wait, do Claire B, don't do Claire A. Does it tell me B? Oh, well, when we get there, well, I'll figure it out. I'll be like, alright, which one? Okay, so I got enough room for this. Grab it. Grab it. Oh, yeah, because I got shot. And like a beast. That's on a 60-minute cooldown. That is the most expensive cooldown. So if you're wondering, oh my god, that's loud. Don't do that. Good far between. Don't worry. What was I doing? Oh yeah, button. There's a button. I gotta press a button. There we go. So yeah, that does happen on occasion. This is, like I said, interactive. I figured it'd be funny if you guys could get me every, like, couple of hours, you know. It's for cutes. It's for shits and giggles. Basically, the points you incur can be used for commands like that. And I'm gonna run like a... Gonna run like a mother! Yep, get out. You can use commands for like that. I also take the points you guys earn. We do occasional raffles. Like in October, I stream all month long. Only horror games. You guys get to pick them if you win the raffles. So, yeah. It's, you know, fun little stuff like that. All right, Buttercups. Hey. God, I'm actually half tempted to run back and be like, all right, just in case. You know, I probably should. I'll do it after the stream. You know, hindsight being 2020. Okay, we're gonna dodge this guy. I actually really like the flamethrower. I kind of thought it was gonna be a weak-ass weapon, but apparently not so weak. However... Ugh, this is gonna suck. Okay. As I say that with enthusiasm. Alright, Buttercup! Oh! Oh! Two shots. Love it! So glad you guys showed me the upgrade to the shotgun, because this would be much harder. Don't get back up, Butter! Yeah, shotgun. So much better. Oh, damn. There's a disc slot. The monitor says, insert a verification MO disc to open the gate. Okay, this is looking a little like Dino Crisis. Did they go Resident Evil 1, 2, and then Dino Crisis? That's what it sounds like. Map of the lab is available here. The map. Is there anything else here that I gotta take a look at? Nope. Alright. Oh, very nice. Okay. Gonna drop these in. Cool beans. Run back, grab those three. Or, well, we'll grab those two. Okay, so yeah, that would explain the MO disc. Side note, down the road, we are totally playing Dino Crisis 2. Because I played one already live. Ah! Fuck you! Fuck you! Sorry. Shit! I really want to remake a Dino Crisis 1, 2. Totally Parasite Eve. Alright, we're gonna find these. And. Yeah, might as well.
Ah, shit!
It's informative screaming. It says it right up on the title somewhere on my main screen. Yeah, there's a reason why I don't like playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Come on. I mean, it's a little obvious. See, I played Parasite Eve this year, and oh my god, it was so good. So good. Love it. Okay. For the record, when you have... Didn't play it. It's a PSP game, if I remember correctly. 2 sitting on my PlayStation 3. Third birthday, I'll probably have to emulate to play it live. Okay, in my defense, those things were popping out and screaming at me. If you have anything, if you have a kitten pop out at you screaming at you, you're going to jump. Okay, there are eggs down there. That's not good. We'll grab that. I don't know how hard it is to emulate third birthday. I did want to get a TV Vita because it was on sale for $20 at Best Buy for Black Friday, but they sold out. That'd probably be the best way for me to stream it. Will you use the weapon box key? Sure. What is this? Oh, damn! Nice. Huh. I ran him on. Okay. I know I could take off arms. I didn't think I could actually do... Oh, shit. So this is how you do headshots. You just wait till they get really, really super duper close. And then you blow them away. Yeah. Satisfaction guaranteed. What kind of experiments have been performed here? I'm a boss. Like, man, can I get the drop on this fucker? Or not? Never mind. Well, that's okay. Come here, Buttercup. Come here. Here, boy. Come here. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, this is... I wish I'd have known this earlier. I really do. looks like a machine used for the vaccine search. So, all I got was a lab card, which I need, but... I wonder if I could actually rip off some of these guys' fingers to use as a fingerprint. Or not. Wait, countdown vampires? Lazy, you're gonna send me like a link or something. I don't know what that is. Is it a game? It is a game, and I realize that, but... Also... Eh. Eh. You have used the lab card. Kinda curious about this. Hang on, let me pause this. Count down vampires. PlayStation 1 game. Oh my god, I remember playing this! Oh, I even had it back in the day. I completely forgot about this. This game was so cheesy. Yep. Yep. Badass with like a sick scar on his body. Just made no sense. Or excuse me, not a scar. A tattoo. A tattoo. Yeah, nope. Nope. Probably gonna have to take a look at that. Just for shits and giggles. When I was a kid, I went through like a whole like vampire phase. It was like it was a phase for about like 2 years. Sadly brought on by Buffy the Vampire Slayer because I thought Michelle Geller was hot. So, hey! Sorry! Okay, this thing's really pissed off! I can't reach the computer because of these. Nope. Hang on. There we go. Umbrella Rotem System Culture Experiment Room Staff Registry. Accessing. Accessing. Enter your username. Oh! Guest? Oh! Cool! No. I dated a few emo gothic girls back in the day, but I wore black jeans. That's about as far as I went. I did have piercings at one point, but that was a totally different phase. And that was because they screwed up on the piercings. So completely unrelated. I'm hoping they have Kevin Conroy for the new Batman. Well, either Kevin Conroy or the one who did the Batman voice for Red Hood. Alright, wait a minute. Where am I going here? Snakes, let's be honest. He doesn't need his ass. It's too fine. It's gotta go. Alright, let's see here. Let's go ahead and grab that. It's logic. I don't know why, I don't know how. I mean, if you asked me really seriously, I would be like, ah. Just sounds right. Alright, we'll mix these two here. To save my shotgun just in case. So I'm gonna put this away for now. Put that there, put that there. This down here. Grab this. Am I gonna need the valve anymore? Or, I mean, like, it would have asked me to remove it, but I don't know. Actually, if I could give him the SJ, it is a, remember, it's a medium to long range rifle. Thing is fucking terrifying. I love it. Okay, so still can't do that yet. So down here. I'll put it like this. The SJ and the Mad Hatter, which is Mad's gun, they're one hit kills at any range. It's that scary. Sure, once I get him back. What's up? Oh shit, there's more than one. I didn't even see that. Also, Evelyn, I gotta make a, take a snapshot of my, Quinari. The sad, sad Quinari, who will probably never see the light of day because I can't get past Dragon Age Inquisition's combat style. so shitty. Oh, shitty. Oh! Damn it! Wait! Oh, that's awkward. Okay, nope. Gotta go the other side. That's right. So I didn't even need to... it's okay. Now, see, Leon, this is all a fabricated lie. Leon is high as a kite right now because of all the green leaves. RPE! No, we are playing tomorrow and Tuesday. We are only playing the missions and the affinity missions, so I've been doing a lot of the farming on the side. No. Don't even know what that is. I mean, I know it's a network, but yeah. I've only done basic missions. Oh, I love it. I mean, there are still a few things where I feel they could have added certain things in, but I still love it. Huh. I think 16? Get off me, Buttercup! Oh, that... Okay, give me one reason to use this. Cool. Still shows up a shiny thing. Oh, magnum bullets. Man, they really want me to use certain-
Madness, our old friend.
You guys have never heard of... Darkest Dungeon. Mm-hmm. Down, Buttercup. Or not. Oh, Nintendo ID. I will send it to you. Oh, actually, yeah, RP, what I'll do is I'll basically invite you, or I'll friend request you, because mine is digits, and I don't know why it's digits, so, yeah. I mean, it should be Wade DeMaginis with the underscores in place. Okay, there's the MO disc, which is awesome. Is there anything else in here before I leave? Cool. So basically, since I didn't register with Umbrella, I don't get a free item in 2. Actually, surprise, it's there.
My husband, I know what you're looking for. You came for the chief.
It's a trap!
But you'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
Samoa disc.
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent to the virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her.
No.
Ava wouldn't do something like that.
You've known her for about
if you don't want
2 hours.
But I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Oh! Damn! Well, at least it didn't give me the option to shoot to injure, because she probably would have died. Taking the G-Virus.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated.
Requiescat in pace.
All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Oh, see, I told you, Ada doesn't like me. It's exactly what happens. She doesn't like me. She says she does. Run. God, run.
Leon.
She's gonna shoot me for it.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
I knew it!
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do that.
Who shot her?
Ada!
Lana!
Ada!
Lana!
What? Danger zone.
How are you alive? I checked your pulse. He's just like, dead.
It's over. Just let me go.
Shut up. You're gonna make it.
It's too late, Leon.
I'm not crying.
No. I promised you that we would escape. You just have to help me out here.
I really wanted to escape with you, Leon. Escape from everything. Goodbye.
Okay, here's a question. How the hell does she survive this? Us. Ada Wong is a clone in the future. In which case, damn. Okay. I will take a look, RP, if it's not the correct one, which it should be. I'll just use yours. I'll just send you an invite, our friend invite.
So, this is what everyone's been dying for.
Can I pick up the gun? It's Ada's gun. There are no rands in the magazine. Well, pick it up still. Come on. Don't punk out on this. Or not. Okay. I guess never mind. Or Ada. Wait, where am I going? Wrong way.